It doesn't look like a citrus fruit, but this shark's a real lemon. I'm Jonathan Bird, and this is Shark Academy. The lemon shark gets its name from the yellowish color of its skin, and it actually has nothing to do with citrus fruit. Although the lemon shark reaches 10 feet long, fairly sizable for a shark, there have only been a handful of bites on humans, and none have been fatal. One of the distinctive characteristics about lemon sharks is that they have two dorsal fins that are almost exactly the same size. Almost every shark has two dorsal fins, but they're not always exactly the same size. The lemon shark lives in shallow tropical waters and has pointy teeth designed for grabbing slippery prey like fish. It prefers to eat at night, but it has a large number of cones in its retina, meaning that the lemon shark has extremely acute color vision. Nobody's quite sure why. Lemon sharks are often seen resting on the bottom. Some people think they actually are resting on the bottom, while other people think that they're laying still so the cleaner fish can do their jobs. Well, that's lemon sharks. And if you don't want to flunk out of shark school, hit the subscribe button and never miss another episode of Shark Academy.